How to freeze rows and columns in Excel. Friends, hello everyone! In the first example, we have a long table that does not fit on the screen in height. The title of this table is located in the first row. To fix it, we need the tab View, Freeze Panes, Freeze Top Row. Now, if you scroll down the table, the first row will always be on the screen. The second. Here the table header occupies 4 rows at once. Therefore, we select the 5th row. Freeze will be on its upper border. Press the button Freeze Panes, Freeze Panes. Look, we fixed the entire header. The next. Here the table does not fit in weight. The headings of its rows are in the first column. Let's fix it. Press the button Freeze first column. Now our column A will always be on the screen. The next. In this table, it's convenient for us to fix the first 4 columns. To do this, I select column E and press Freeze Panes. See how it works. In my opinion, it's excellent. And the last example. Here we have a large table that does not fit in the height and weight. Here I select cell C3. Rows and columns will be fixed in its upper left corner. And now, as usual, Freeze Panes. Okay, this is very good. If you need unfreeze headers, click Unfreeze Panes. Our table looks like before. Did you like this tip? We are from Ukraine. Press like and subscribe. And if you want to donate, then the sponsorship button is available under this video.